Thanks, Carrie. Thanks, Sky Lounge. That's awesome. You totally rock. I mean, you blew my mind away. Can't wait to see another great artist, JusTice AllaH. He'll be performing Power. And another great member of the 144 Elite. Check him out.
Hey, what's going on, Alternative Scream audience? This is JusTice AllaH. Give a shout out to SBC. This is Power. Come get some. Just to serve. Controlling myself to master my equality and gather some wealth. Put the plan in effect, it's time to live like I felt. My soul out the hole, living for someone else. So I self, Lord and Master. Lightning flash of rain, no earthquake, hell cause disaster. Move faster, I'm stronger. The one the earth belongs to, that's why buildings last longer. In the best part, opposite the west parts, where the shells are dark and every spark of God had its thought. Regard that is factual, cause the actual facts are right and exact, it's only natural. 93 million miles from the sunburst shower, as the earth evolves 1,037 and a third miles per hour. I'm the seed, but God is the flower, playing with power. And that's right, cause we are divine. So why can't we rise to the sky? I came to this country alone, just to wisen up your dome. I had a hoes here, but they were unknown. 9,000 miles from home, that's too far for swimming. What about the children and the women? So we stayed, and every day we paid the price. 200,750 nights, 200,750 days. Made us controllable in so many ways. They planted fear inside a black baby. So when he got bigger, his mind would go crazy. And now today we can say we have lately been greatly affected, cause they have never paid me. The promised gold, acres, the mule, or the plow. The devil gives you nothing, that's what we allow. The power. We are divine. So why can't we rise to the sky? 85% are living on the word of a tenth, and maybe that's the way it was meant. I represent the fine print that you find asterisk, the one nothing was before and nothing coming after it. Since history sent by those killing the prophet, meant some do it for profit, for the wages of sin, then we breathe it in like it was oxygen. Excel a second hand pollution in the air again. Will we ever care again? Get back there again, up there where we belong in the high chair again. Babies are weapons of mass destruction, all we gotta do is learn to ask the questions. Who's got it? Yo, we've got it. We've got it. We got the power. And that's right. We are divine. Yeah. So divine. Why can't we rise to the sky? And we've got the power. Let's rise, let's rise, let's rise, rise, rise. Yeah, this next song is called Born, you know. This is a song you play when you get yourself together. It's a new year, so I'm inviting you to get yourself together with me. Come on, y'all. I finally got myself together, and now I know just who I am. I finally got myself together, and now I know just who I am. We staying up, so push them up, push the plus. Seven's up, justice bringing justice to the unjust. Is it us against us? And if it is, we need to discuss ways to get rid of the jealous, envy, greed, and lust. We need a million more to board the bus. Disengage the clutch, we are in a rush. Can't get caught in the crush or thrust by the thrust of the burning bush, the burning brush. The burning sun is burning hot, but never burning up. We turn it up because the heat alone is not enough to feel the touch. When within the clutch of the conscious but unconscious of the ancestors that wanted us to stand up and throw away the crutch. Walk like we want what's in store for us. There's more for us. Our presence is glorious. We warriors whose status is above platinum plus. We are born in love but lack the trust to back us up. That jacks us up. Born from the ash and dust in the image of God. So act as such. Be born and stay in touch. Come on, y'all. It's time we got ourselves together. And now I know just who I am. I finally got myself together. And now I know just who I am. Once lost, now found, outbound, new sound, renowned. 144,000 crown is how we get down. Welcome to Freedom Town, I'm glad that you see it now. 85 clowns, we astound, devils mad, we around. Involved to resolve problems that absorb the course of our cause. We work hard to be God, sun, moon, and stars. You and I verse, supreme being, owner and maker of earth. Original first, light rays dispersed, but never dissipate. How will we activate what makes rain slow and earthquakes? Knowledge of the volume of all the great lakes. Wide awake, the spot. The lion snakes as they slide away, take the blind veil away. Mental depth, depth to pay. Day by day, we trade, play by play. With the feather weight, we super heavy weight for heaven's sake. Since he evaporate the fakes, down low, high stakes. The most high is most great. The building blocks from the building planks. Our children chucking rocks and tanks. That's the type of thanks we get for feeling banks, feeling gang. Now we torn, one storm form, transform into the perfect storm. Crash the shore to free the poor. Now we on the destruction of Babylon. Why they Babylon? We are born the children. Of the corn, we are born. Finally got myself together, and now I know just who I am. Please get yourself together, so they will know just who you are. Be a changed man. I got this one last song, you know what I'm saying? And it's a song that everybody need. It's called Love. You know what I'm saying? And it's not about that artificial fairy tale love. That Chris Brown, Neo type of love. This song right here is about real love. Check it out. Love, love, love will break you down. Love will make you smile, love. Love will make you frown. Love will make you laugh, love. And love will make you cry. Could make you wanna live, could make you wanna die. See, love is very serious. And if you never love, then you're curious. Find you someone mysterious, then love them like you're furious. When I was younger, I used to be in love with love. I let it cloud over my mind, it was all I thought of. It kept me drinking because I was so confused. I didn't want to lose, didn't want to be used. So like fools and geniuses that use our penises to smash vaginas behind panty liners just to remind us how good it could feel. Satisfy the sex appeal, made a deal just to chill and keep the chill. But I was alone, singing some sad songs of love. Pushed to the limit of my image with a shove. My heart shrinks, snatched with a tug and pull. Got too full of the bull, tired of the shit, decided to quit. So here I sit in this room that's dark and the house is cold, and hope to find someone to hold before I get too old. Truth be told, I'm in love, and this is what I'm thinking of. This is love. Love, love, love will break you down. Love will make you smile, and love will make you frown. Love will make you laugh, and love will make you cry. Can make you wanna live, and make you wanna die. See, love is very serious. And if you never love, then you curious. Find you someone mysterious, and love them like you're furious. Why even strive for love, putting all this work? Plant the seed in the dirt and watch it grow to get hurt. Weak smile and flirt, new kicks, nice shirt. Make your mind work, shine like where the blind lurk. I might insert this mic cord to make the mic burst. I love this verse cause I strike first. Strike fast, strike burst. Love babies from their birth, from their very first squirt. Till they riding in a hearse, I watch them grow up. I live my life in reverse. They might blow up, become a doctor, lawyer, or a nurse. verse, so I show up, cause I would never wanna see him curse, never slow up, with this wisdom there to quench their thirst, and that's real love, do you know where we going to, can you see the reality of what your love wants to show in you, what are we flowing to, do we ever know, fool, when will we ever learn to love, come on, love, love, love will break you down. Love will make you smile, and love will make you frown. Love will make you laugh, and love will make you cry. Could make you wanna live, or make you wanna die. See, love is very serious. And if you never love, then you curious. Find you someone mysterious, to love them like you're furious. Yeah, that's that love.
All right.
Nice.
Come on here and join us so we can talk.
All right. What's up, Maria? What's
going on? How you doing?
Doing good.
Doing good?
Yes, ma'am.
How was your New Year? I know it's kind of...
Oh, man. The New Year was great for me, you know what I'm saying? But I'm just sending out the message that it might not continue to be great, you know? I'm here.
What's that?
It's just as our law to try to wake up people from the dream state, you know what I'm saying? We can't keep dreaming. We got to get into some reality. So... That's all what right. It's all about, you know, this 144 Elite.
Give me the catch up. We got a caller.
Great.
All right, come on, caller.
Hi, caller, you're on the air.
Yeah, hi. I was calling for Justice.
What's up?
Yeah. Hello?
Yeah, this Justice. What's up with you?
What's going on, Justice? I really thoroughly enjoyed your show, your performance that you just gave there. You really seem to have a lot of substance. I had a couple questions for you. The first one being, what do you think is lacking from the game today? What can you bring to the table?
Okay, that's a real good question.
Where are you filling the void, I should say.
Okay, yeah, let me get into that, you know what I'm saying? You know, for the past few years, people have been trying to find a direction to go in, and especially hip-hop and rap music, you know, and it's involved them kind of repeating things that's already been done and things that people have already are in the process of doing. So I think what's been lacking in the hip-hop and rap game per se, the music area, is originality. You know, a lot of people are afraid to be original, afraid to do things first and do them well. And I just want to say that, you know, rap, it's not for everybody. You know, it might not even be for you, but for the people that's doing it, you know, we need to try to, like the caller said, bring some type of substance, you know, because we can party and have a good time, but hopefully everybody not doing that 7 days, 24 hours a day. At some point in the game, you got to try to, you know, bring some reality to it. So that's what I'm doing, filling that void in for all the cheeseburger rappers and all the bubblegum. You know what I'm saying? I'm just providing you with something solid that's going to carry on through the day. So even if you eat the bubblegum and the cotton candy and stuff, you still got that solid meal that's going to wake your mind up and have you to be able to live your life right. You know what I'm saying?
No,
thank you for calling in.
All right. That was good.
Hey, I have one more question for you.
Okay.
Who are your influences? Where do you find your influence from?
Okay, that's a good question. You know, right now, one of my greatest and most inspirational people that I hang around with in real life is k-rino. He's the founder of the South Park Coalition. And he, you know, when you're around this guy, you can't come incorrect. You can't come weak on your rap game or any of the things you're doing because he's the highest level. So I try to put myself into that orbit with the highest level. So as I rotate around, you know, I'm going to be right in the rotation with the sun, you know, keeping it real, reflecting that real light. But you know, I go back from when hip-hop first started, you know, back when I was hearing songs like Grandmaster Flash and Melly Mel, The Message, and stuff like that. So all that's inside of me, Public Enemy, Chuck D, Ice-T, in Houston, the Ghetto Boys, all these people, I hold that in as my inspiration. And SPC, you know, I gotta do it for the South Park Coalition, can't come whack at all. You know, otherwise you misrepresent the coalition. So that's my greatest goal, to fulfill those dreams of everybody out there that's listening to music and want to be in music. I want to be your inspiration by reflecting all my inspirations perfectly. You know what I'm saying?
All right. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
That's so real. Well, I just really think you're a highly intelligent, good human, and I wish you nothing but the best, Justice.
That's what's up, man. Thank you, caller. You know, and it's amazing that you mentioned that, you know, because we got a radio show that we do called Friday Eve with Justice, and we encourage everybody on the radio show to get high. And it ain't, you know, getting high. It's highly intelligent, good human. We're changing the whole meaning behind these negative connotations that's been put on our music and been put on us, you know. Now we getting high for real, but it's highly intelligent, good human. It don't have nothing to do with drugs. So y'all keep getting high with us, man.
All right, support that.
That's
most
real.
Definitely.
Yeah. Love you, Justice. You're the man.
Thank
appreciate you.
Thanks so much for calling.
Yeah, thank you, Carla.
Wow, so you're a producer, rapper, South Park Coalition, and an activist. Wow, oh, great, you got another call. So, hi.
Another caller?
Hi, Carl, you're on the air.
Hello, caller.
We just want to appreciate you out here in the streets. Everything you've been doing, man, I think you know who this is, but
identify yourself.
South Park Coalition, everything that y'all been doing with the Optimo Radio, Local Live, but I'll turn the screen TV,
Thank you.
Just keep it real. Appreciate you. And we're out here supporting you, bro. We got you to the fullest, man.
Oh, thank you so much.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah, some more support.
And I just want to tell everybody out there that's involved, and especially in this city, in Houston, keep doing what you're doing, because as you can see, just from the call-ins and stuff, people listening to you, and they know what's real, and they're going to support you. You got to keep it real out here in the streets. I know a lot of people want to get on the radio. They want to get on all these media outlets and everything. But if you're not keeping it real with your real people out here that's in the real world that you can touch and feel, then they ain't gonna feel you on those other mediums either. So
yeah, that's
what
we're
doing over here at South Park Coalition. That's what I'm doing is JusTice, AllaH.